Hello and welcome back to Devil May Cry. I have no idea where I am now. I kind of remember this. Wait, no, I went down the... So, through the door, maybe? Yeah. Wait. Weren't I just here as well though? Yeah. Maybe I'm supposed to go through this part. It's the same part. So I'm just the spot. I'm just supposed to get up here then. Is it just for a rusty key? It seems so. Oh. Oh well. There's a painting of a middle-aged man. Ah, right, yep. There's an immense power that will not allow anyone to get closer. Before I can confront the lion, I'll need a sign. I'm guessing it's supposed to be in here. There's an engraving of the lion. There's something written. Only those who the lion has accepted can set me free. Oh, goddammit. There. That seems like the way. I think I'm done? Yeah. No? Okay then. Yes. Now I am. There's something written. The god stands before thee. To open the path, use thy strength to drive it back. What? Yeah, okay. Did I do it then? There's something engraved beneath the opening. This is where the guiding souls gather. Okay. Oh, right. Alright then. Staff of Judgment. A staff that shines with mysterious light. I'm back in here now. Oh, shit. I'm supposed to defeat it. Okay, of course. What? What's going on? Oh, I think I got one of them. Oh, maybe two. I got him! Looks like the judge should be holding something. Oh, okay. Oh, that was quicker than I expected. Do a little quick save. Overcome the trial and acquire the pride of lion. Wait, what were I supposed to do with the lion thing in the last time? Last point. With lightning speed, plunge the sword into enemies. Alright then. The Pride of Lion is granted only to those who chose the path of trials. Now I can get in. Okay. I'm gonna go and see what all that was about. The Pride of... Oh, I already read that. Okay. More red orbs then. It states, go back the path and thou shalt return from the abyss with thy lion heart, and thou shalt receive the pride of lion. This symbol resembles the staff of Hermes that's used in the art of alchemy. I can feel some kind of mysterious voice, but I just can't quite understand yet. Hello? So what? I'm just supposed to go back now? What happened? So it's another water level. I'm going to heaven. It's the rapture. I guess I have it now. What? Pride of Lion. A sign of the strong. It allows confrontation with the Lion Gatekeeper. That's pretty cool. I hate spiders, but that's pretty cool. So I can only attack its face. For God's sake, I'm nearly dead now. I am. All right then. Oh, I can't skip it. I forgot it weren't like a scene. Now it is. Alright, I can do this. Bullets should really do more damage. A taunt, then I'm dead again. Fuck you, Aragog. Completely forgot that it's armored on the sides. How do I dodge? Oh, okay. Well, I only have, what, 10 seconds left, so I'm gonna leave it here.